What's your hit? Like, you're not the first person who asked me the question. A lot of people ask me, oh, you got digital cameras, you can print it on digital. Why you want to go through all this trouble to make your camera? Well, for one is, I can't afford it. I don't make a lot of money. And the second thing is, there's no camera like this. As simple as it is, the camera is just a box and a lens in front and this at the back. And you can print, but there's no camera like that. So I had to build one. So I'm going to show you one of my cameras, the one that I usually bring around, number one. Flash, straps, photo paper, light meter, batteries, my reproduction arm, and my lenses, two lenses, chemicals. I'll bring at least 130 ml each tripod. Okay, I need my trays, but they're in the toilet. Photo paper. Wastewater. This one would explain areas that I'm going to. And on the other side, it explains the process as simple as I can. So you had to be able to print within the camera, so the camera becomes a dark room. And you need to have trays. So I have this trays in my camera, which I then put chemicals in. Right, there'll be two trays, basically a developer and a fixer. That's the two basic chemicals you need. You get a photo paper, which is sensitive to light, expose it to the image, and then you develop it straight away. And you, in the box, you can view it being developed. And then after it gets developed, you put in a fixer. Voila, done. You get an image,